What's good YouTube, welcome back to another video. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. As you guys could tell in today's title and thumbnail, we're going to be installing a carbon fiber trunk, and without further ado, let's just get right into it.
All right guys, so this is the trunk I went with TGWRKZ carbon fiber trunk, and the reason why I went with it because it has more of an aggressive duckbill to it. But I'm gonna get started with this right here. I'm picking off these clips, and then I'm gonna just pre-drill them right there so I won't dirty my trunk. Yeah, I'm gonna just set you guys up and let's get started. Oh yeah, one more thing. I put some rags right here so it won't really fall, and they actually helped me by holding it. But yeah, let's get started. Got the hose drill marked out, and I'm just gonna hit it with the Dremel. Yeah, hopefully this should come out good.
If you didn't walk back, we'll stay far. We're dealing with tubes and rides. Come some more into my side.
Got this all drilled out. All I gotta do now is just take off these right here, these little tabs. Take off the latch. I think they're like 10 millimeters. Take off this. Basically, take off the whole trunk and then transfer that one onto here. Alrighty guys, so I got it all on. I even though I didn't want to, I had to, because I had to cut this a little bit bigger and it was already on, so I wasn't gonna take it off and cut it. But I couldn't get these ones on because I cut them a little too big. I mean, I could have them in there, you know, but they won't really, I mean, I could just keep them in there, but if I close it like that, it's just gonna fall out. But I have it on, so let's see how it looks closed. And I'm pretty sure the fitment is gonna be good. Okay, well, I gotta adjust it a little bit, but I think it has to go that way a little bit for it to close. Yeah, because I got some room on this side. So I just gotta adjust a little bit, but then it should close. All right, guys, so from the last clip you guys seen, I had to adjust it. I had to take off. So yeah, I kept this one on, but I took off this side and I had to readjust the alignment on both sides. And it closes now, but see, it closes. You know, this side's pretty good, you know. But then down here, it's hitting it a little bit, so I believe I gotta get someone to cut it right here just a little bit, and it should allow this to come a little bit more down, and this right here won't be touching. But other than that, at least it closes and then it looks amazing. Makes the car look a whole lot different. Looks really good. I love it. Shout out to TGWRKZ. And I have the OEM trunk right here. If any of you guys are interested, DM me on Instagram. I'll put my link, my Instagram, down below in the description or right here on the screen. It's a really good condition. It still has the Infinity, all that. I never debadged it or anything. Good condition still. But yeah. That's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Until then, I'll see you guys on the next one.